I remember being 15 and watching the movie Monsters Ball, and two things that really stood out for me, aside from the obvious, being Halle Berry being extremely beautiful and that sex scene, right? However, the main thing that really confused me was the character Billy Bob Thornton played. He was an extremely racist white man who came from a racist family. He disliked black people. He was even involved in executing Halle Berry's husband. But long story short, eventually one day he stumbled across Halle Berry, and after a few short days, they ended up sleeping together. Nothing confusing there, right? But it was the fact that he then, after sleeping with her, was no longer racist. He was cured of his racism. I mean, I know this is movie world and anything can happen, but it was like, one day he's racist and the next he's not. Excuse my language, but that's some good pussy. She must have had that world peace pussy. But that really confused me. How simply sleeping with a black woman could cure racism. And I kind of just saw it as one of those movie things. Because the reality is, life doesn't work that way. But as I got older, I realized there was a little more truth to that movie than what I originally thought. Except it was a little bit deeper. His racism wasn't cured. He simply liked black pussy, not black people. He was still racist. Can you be racist and be with a black person? Yes, you can. I remember seeing an article and a video from a white man who was talking about how although he's married to a black woman who he loves, he however still hates black men. He stated that he likes black women, just really hates black men. Now, I don't know if his woman was one of those black women who also hates black men and turned her back on a black community, so I can't say. But the question that comes up, why would you as a black woman get with a man who hates black men? That reminds me of a video I have about racist white women and the black men who date them. That video will be in the description. So I started looking for that video and article to show you guys when I found this story online of a white man who claims to love his black wife with all his heart, yet he hates black people and is a self-professed racist, but he keeps it hidden from his wife. So he says,
I want to tell you something, and I think my situation is actually quite common. I am a white man who was married to a black woman. I still generally dislike other blacks, and before I met her, I was borderline KKK member. I think many people are like me in that they may hate most blacks but have a best friend who is black or even be married to a black woman. I love my wife. I need her. I want her. I feel very comfortable around her. I feel with her I can be myself. She makes me laugh. I desire her intensely and no other woman can compare next to her. Simply put, I love her. I will beat the living crap out of anyone who says anything to my wife. I don't have a problem going to jail for breaking someone's nose and teeth if they dare call my wife the N-word. If the guy is bigger than me, I will take a knife and stab the mofo until he looks like the bark of the paper birch. Now with that being said, I generally don't like blacks. I know this dichotomy is strange to many people, but when you think it through, it's not strange at all. I think most blacks are low-level beings, borderline monkeys actually. I don't think they have a desire to learn or improve themselves. They have degenerate values that feels normal in their culture. I mostly hide my feelings from my wife because I don't want to hurt her, but this is how I honestly feel.
So he's obviously writing this to get people's ideas and views and opinion on how he feels. Which reminded me of a comment left on my Facebook page once by a white man. I was talking about white people fetishizing black people, and the man basically in a long dialogue stated that his relationship with his wife started as a black girl fetish, but eventually developed into love. But do racist white people really have children with black people? Well, yes. The rapper Logic is actually biracial. He has a black father and a white mother. He's a white passing biracial man. He tells us that he was the lightest and whitest looking out of all of his siblings, but that didn't stop his mother abusing him racially. In his own words, he says, it's so hard to wrap your head around that. And the fact that my own mother will call me a nigger as a child. I'm not talking about what's up, my nigga. I'm talking in a fully prejudiced way. Here's a woman who wants to sleep with a black man and makes babies and wants to be racist towards them. It's extremely hard to grasp. Now, recently, a picture of a little biracial girl with cornrows has been circulating. So it appears that the mother of the child sent her to stay with her dad, but the little girl's hair was messy. So the father had her hair put in cornrows, which looked very neat and tidy, but the white mother was outraged at this and didn't want her child having anything to do with blackness. She stated that the child was not black and she was more white, although she's biracial. The child is light-skinned but has obvious black features. The father decided to post the messages of their argument online as he was shocked that a woman with a black child could be racist. This is what the text messages say. So it starts off with him sending a picture of the daughter with the cornrows to say, hey, look at your kid's hair. So she responds saying,
are you serious? Just wait till Tuesday. I am so pissed off.
Is that seriously your response? It looks great. She doesn't look too black.
No, she looks black and she's not. I'm taking it out. I hate that shit.
But she is black, unless I'm mistaken and I'm not her father.
I don't care what you say. I don't like it, never will. No, sadly, you're her dad, but she don't need her hair like that.
What's wrong with it?
It's ugly. My kid is more white in my eyes, not fully black, so she don't need the ugly hairstyles. Nick, I'm taking it out when I get her back.
Your child is mixed, sweetie. She's half white and half black. Her skin tone doesn't affect her race, but ugly hairstyle? Is it that serious? You send her over to me looking like a turkey. Mixed girls don't wear their hair with bangs.
I don't care. They don't have them in beads and ugly braids like that. Go ahead, treat her like a black kid, and I'll treat her how I want. Just leave me alone and kiss Izzy goodnight. And by the way, you never had a girl, and your sister's hair is different than my kid's. So your mom don't know either. So all you guys can fuck off.
Treat her like a black kid? Excuse me, my daughter is half black. She will always be half black. I treat her like a princess, and that's why her hair is done instead of looking a hot mess. But you didn't have a problem with making a mixed baby when you laid down with me, did you? My sister's also mixed. She has the same hair texture.
Kay.
Am I wrong? Were you expecting to have sex with a black man and have a white baby? I'm confused.
No, I shouldn't have had a kid with you, point blank. But Nick, do whatever you want, and on my days off, I'll take that shit out or have my girl come over and take it out.
That I can't argue with at all. But do what you want, Sam. It's crazy that you can't accept the black half of our child. She's not more white or more black. She's mixed. A beautiful mixed baby whose hair looks great in many different styles.
Just stop texting me. You got the response you wanted. Kay, leave me the fuck alone.
Actually, I was hoping you would think it's cute like everyone else does. But no problem. Have a good night.
Yeah, okay. Not my friends, but all right.
Really? Well, let's ask them.
I already did, you fucking idiot. And that stupid bitch probably pulled my kid's hair. I would love to slap you. And made her cry.
She actually did a great job. Izzy didn't cry at all. But you didn't even ask because you weren't worried about that. Slap me? For taking my daughter to get her hair done? Oh my lord.
Kay.
It truly amazes me that you hate half of your daughter.
Okay. I don't hate my daughter, but I don't like the tight braids. You could have French braided or something.
Oh, so she looks like a white girl?
Yes, her hair is for me. The natural curls, Nick. I don't gotta embrace that side of her. This isn't history class.
Her hair is for you? You don't do anything with it. It looks a hot mess every time I get her. Again, mixed girls don't have bangs.
She wanted them.
But Sam, you're right. You don't have to embrace half of your child's culture. You can continue to speak like the racist bigot you are.
Okay, I will.
There are many racist grandparents who have biracial children. But they'll love their grandchild with all their heart. Having a black wife or husband or even black kids does not stop you being racist. Sometimes you won't even know if your partner is racist or has a fetish until it's too late. Be careful who you get with and who you have children with. Black love matters. Peace, love, and coconut oil.
Hey man, that's racist.
Please remember that from now on, brand new never-before-seen videos, as well as live streams, will only be available on my website, ikyg.com. Via a Patreon subscription. IKYG.com is a black-owned, black-ran platform, 100% free from censorship. It's the only place where we don't have to worry about what we say and expressing ourselves. Make sure you check out the description and the comment section for important links, as well as information in video form that shows you what benefits you get when you support the site and join my Patreon. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more, then don't forget to subscribe and be notified every time I upload a video. For exclusive content and perks, check out my Patreon. This is where we have private live streams, group chats, live Q&As, live phone calls, and open topics. This is a safe space where you can interact with other like-minded people, make friends, send each other direct private messages, and so much more without any trolls. And yes, you get to use GIFs and images in the live chats. So what are you waiting for? This is a completely independent website, free from censorship. If you'd like to make a donation towards the site so we can continue to put out the truth without fear of being silenced, then please hit that donation button. It's greatly appreciated. Check out the rest of the site for videos, private and public live streams, find out all the tea, and make sure to utilize the Black Money section of the website. Advertise your business absolutely free to people that look like you, free forever. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter at angel_IKYG.